Good morning, Indira Shah here. Today, let me show you Onam special. This is sweet pumpkin. We call it as mattan. Okay, I'm going to make mattan pachadi. You have to slice it like this. See here, mattan is very good for health, especially for growing children. This mattan is equal to egg. Okay, for a vegetarian, this is very good because since we don't eat egg. You can replace this for egg. Okay, any yellow vegetable is very good for growing children. Okay, now I have taken about half a cup of this, and for grinding you need coconut. Coconut is a must, and then this is mustard. Okay, mustard for grinding. You need to grind mustard 1 spoon and 1 small cup of coconut and red chili as per your family need. Okay, so I have made a tadka, or the tampering, haldi, mustard, red chili and hing. Now I am going to, if you are cooking it in pressure cooker, just cook it for one whistle, just one single whistle, because this gets cooked very fast, the sweet pumpkin. So just one whistle. Now I will add the tadka to the cooker. Now add this. This is a good water. So add the pumpkin. Few pumpkins you can put it with the skin, because if you eat the skin, this will relieve you from the gastric problem. So that is the reason I add few skin. The skin also gets cooked fast. Now tamarind juice. Tamarind juice again according to your family taste. Then this is jaggery. Okay. Now let me add salt. The required salt. Now cook it for just one whistle. For grinding I am taking 1 spoon of mustard. Mustard gives a very good taste. And then 1 small cup of coconut scraping, and then about 4 red chilies. If you want you can also add green chilies, but red chili gives a nice taste. Let me just cut it and add it. Now you have to grind it to a fine paste, adding water. Here it has cooked so well. See. Okay, now you add the grounded masala, that is coconut, then red chili and then mustard. Let me add it to this. See, I have added the grounded paste. Now you have to bring it to boil just for few seconds. Then your pachadi is over. If you want, you can add coriander seeds. Okay, sorry, not coriander seeds, curry leaf. Okay, here, just one boil. The mattan pachadi or the sweet pumpkin pachadi, or in Kannada it is called as sihi kumblakai. Sihi kumblakai pachadi is ready. Let me just put it in a bowl and show you. Here, pachadi is ready to go with rice. We usually eat it with morogutal. Morogutal, you can refer my YouTube channel for morogutal, or this you can mix it with rice and eat it, or it can go with curd rice or with dosa, idli, anything. This will be very tasty, trust me. Please prepare this and get back to me. For Onam we make this. Usually we make it almost every second day, third day we make it. This tastes very yum. And please watch my YouTube channel in the name of Indira Shah. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and share it with your friends and relatives. So thank you very much again. This is Vitvela. Bye bye.